Training in the Wing Chun Sandbag system is different because most of the training techniques are executed in very close quarters to the bag. In training in kicking techniques, a practitioner must realize that he has enough power behind him to knock his opponent down with the minimum of kicks or effort.